Hello, Deepernauts. This is Eric Ma. I am the CMO of Deeper Network. I have some great news to share with everyone. For those of you that have not staked to get on the Deeper Chain, you are now being placed on the Deeper Chain. First, I'd like to thank everyone who staked and is currently mining. Thank you for contributing to the network. And for those of you that have been very patient, thank you very much for your patience to get on the chain. The stability of the Deeper Chain is now ready, and the security is ready. So we are adding nodes, all the nodes onto the Deeper Chain. Now there is a line and there is a queue. So we've already placed over 1,000 nodes onto the Deeper Chain as of March 15th, and we're continuing to add more. All you have to do is to make sure that you register your device on the staking portals. Okay, you don't have to stake, but registering is important. So there's a couple of places where you can do it. You can either register on the ERC20 portal, okay, or we recommend the BSE portal. And in case you do want to increase or add some stake later, BSE is going to have much cheaper fees. So there's a couple of recommendations that I have. When you register for the basic mining registration, you will choose between mobile and email. I recommend choosing email because the verification code sometimes doesn't send very smoothly through the mobile devices because of different country codes. So through email, it's going to be a little bit more fail-proof. Okay. Number two is when you input your wallet address, in this case BEP20 wallet address, please make sure that it is not an exchange wallet address, but instead make sure that it is a MetaMask or a hot wallet address, okay? And then the third thing is you might be wondering what a device login page code is. It's very simple. When you go to AtomOS to try to log in, the code is right on the bottom there. So you could just copy that code into the device login page code. Okay, and the last part is the SN number. Okay, this is the serial number of your device. So log into AtomOS, and once you do, it's going to look like this. I have my serial number blurred out, of course, and so you could just copy the SN number, the serial number, right into the SN column right there. Okay, and you could submit. Once you submit, you're going to have to create a Deeper Chain wallet. Now, the Deeper Chain wallet, this is very, very important. Once you create this Deeper Chain wallet, you're going to be given a private key. Make sure you save your private key, okay? Don't just put it somewhere and lose it later, because without that private key, all of your rewards might get lost, okay? And so I would save it temporarily, maybe on your desktop, and then later on moving that into a flash drive or somewhere offline just to keep it safe. You're gonna need that private key later to go into AtomOS and bind your Deeper Chain wallet to your device. And that is how mining is gonna start, okay? So how do you know if you're online? You can come back to this registration page and see your status, whether or not you're on the chain. If you're on the chain, you'll get a green check mark. You'll also have a credit score of 0, okay? That's what you start with when you don't tier up and stake. You start with 0, and you accrue your credit score by having a reliable node, being online, and also, in this case, we have a new feature now where you can consume bandwidth in order to gain credit score, okay? So, by doing so, you can reboot your device. Once your device is online through the registration, you can go ahead and go to AtomOS, and you'll see you can reboot your device, and then a DPR tab will pop up on the left-hand side. That means you're ready to go. Go ahead through the DPR tab in there, and you'll see a wallet, okay? And go into the wallet management, and bind your Deeper Chain wallet, okay? Once you're bound the wallet, then you're ready to go and mine, okay? There's a couple of things that I like to recommend. When you first start, Without staking, you're going to start with zero DPRs, okay? Having a zero DPR wallet, and if you're consuming bandwidth, it's going to create some issues. So I do recommend you deposit anywhere from 2 to 5 DPRs into your Deeper Chain wallet. Now, how do you do that? There's a couple of ways. You can purchase it on exchanges and then use the bridge from BSC or Ethereum into Deeper Chain and then transferring the DPR into the wallet that way. Okay, that's gonna allow you to pay for heartbeat checks, which is very, very small amounts of DPR every day. And then the other one is to pay for the tunnels deposits that you have to put down, which is 0.2 DPR per tunnel. So without these DPR, there's a possibility that your node will go offline. And if your node goes offline, that creates an issue because then you're not really on the Deeper Chain again. You become inactive, and so you're not accruing credit score. So try to avoid that situation. I would say if you have any buddies who are already mining, somehow maybe talk to them, give them some you know, trade in or sell or buy some OTC, DPR OTC, okay, over the counter from them, and just have them send it directly to your Deeper wallet. That might be the easiest, but as we know, not everyone, might be able to do so. And so overall, that is how you get on the Deeper Chain. And so you no longer have to stake. If for the people who want to stake, these are the rewards, okay? So there is an advantage still to staking 1,000 DPR. Remember, when you stake DPR, these DPR are still yours after 9 months, okay? So staking 1,000 DPR will place you on the Deeper Chain immediately. And also, by doing so, you don't have to worry about getting those DPR. We will deposit 2 DPR in your wallet. And then the second thing you'll receive is 10 credit scores. Okay, so that's kind of a bonus for staking. And you can see here, if you stake anywhere from 5,000 to 100,000 DPR, you can see the different earnings there as well. Some of you might have heard that with our new staking mechanisms coming online after, which includes burning of DPR tokens and a kind of a low entry barrier for new stakers or new people who purchase the devices. They no longer have to worry about doing all the staking and stuff, but the rewards might be a little bit different. So basic mining rewards are still quite high. And so I would recommend those of you that haven't participated and haven't been in basic mining, I recommend that you guys lock yourselves in so that you can be grandfathered in and be able to move up in tiers once. We're looking at probably a June 1st date for basic mining to end, okay? So overall, this is how you do it. If there are any questions, please join us in our community. We have a very active Telegram, Discord, and Reddit community. And join us on Twitter to keep up to date on the latest news. Overall, thank you so much for your support. And if you have any questions, come find us in the community. We'll have all your questions answered. The last thing is, if you have any questions, you can also email information@deeper.network. Thank you so much and have a great day.